What's going on, guys? I seen and heard all the love and support I'm getting. I haven't really been able to be on my phone too much. Pain is pretty bad. That's what I'm doing now. So I think it's like 3:30 in the morning. I'm in. They're trying to get me some more pain meds now. I just want to let everybody know I'm still thankful for all the love and support, and I really do want to get back to you all. I know Uriah Hall was super classy and upset this happened to me, and I really appreciate that. I know Anderson Silva came out and said, you know, some really nice things. pretty brutal, but I'm gonna get through this. I think it's gonna be 8 weeks to like a walk without crutches and stuff, and drive and all that. And then as far as like actually training, I don't know. They said between 6 and 12 months, I'll be good to go. Trying to find the blessing in disguise, or the silver lining. Honestly, as soon as it happened, when I hit the floor, I seen what happened to my leg and the pain started hitting me. That's what I was trying to keep. I was just trying to put my mind on something positive that's going to come out of this. And I'm hopeful that something is going to come out of it that's good. But man, this is not fun. I can't believe it happened. Because I just appreciate all my family, all my friends and my fans, everyone who's sending me prayers and well wishes. It means so much. and like I said, I'm sorry. I haven't been able to get back to people yet, even text messages. I know I got like over 300 or so text messages. I just can't be on the phone too long with the pain and stuff. So surgery was successful. They put a titanium rod through the tibia. So through the knee, they go through the knee and take the rod and drill it through the tibia and make it straight and hard. My fibula was broken as well. But I guess when they put the tibia back together and my leg was straight, the fibula kind of matched back up to where it was broken. And they feel like that could heal on its own without, you know, as long as I'm not putting weight on it and stuff. So I do think I'm going to probably try to document this recovery from physical therapies and tons of physical therapy and stuff. And we'll try to keep you guys involved which I never really have done, but the amount of outpouring love I got is insane. I want to keep you guys in the loop. What's going on, how I'm doing. Thank you so much, guys. I love you. Obviously, I'm pain stuff right now, so I don't know really how this video is going to turn out, but just saying, I love you guys, and thank you so much. There's so many people specifically I have to thank, but I just can't now.